the government programme provides bespoke interventions to individuals who are vulnerable to any form of radicalisation by preventing abuse and intervening them. You may also be able to prevent radicalisation, which often builds on similar complex traits that are exhibited by abusers. You sound like you're singing from the same hymn sheet. What confidence do you have that this will now be used?
I think talking to people, sort of, you know, senior people at PREVENT, and one of the things I wanted to say is that there's now quite a large number of senior women in the counter-terrorism programme. I think that's made a difference. Some of them come from backgrounds where they've dealt with domestic abuse. There's a much greater openness to this. And what's come out of Project Starlight is a number of recommendations, including the fact that resources, because domestic violence simply does not have the priority it should have in the eyes of ministers, politicians generally. I mean, it amazes me just how much violence there is towards women and girls in this country, and how few resources.
Christchurch Avenue.